Raptly at her face, on his lips, her smell, her taste, black hair framing her perfect face, with her wonderful mind and her incredible grace. And so he woke her with a start to offer her his heart. Once and for all, forever to keep. And the words that she first heard him speak were really very sweet. He was asking her to marry him and to think it over. Baby, think it over. A faraway place where all is ordered and all is grace. No one there is ever disgraced, and everybody there is wise, and everyone has taste. And then she sighed, well, la-di-da-di-da, you and I have come quite far. We really must watch what we say, because when you ask for someone's heart, you must know that you're smart, smart enough to care for it